This ship is a new concept in sea transport. The Acadia Forest is the world's first Lash ship. That means lighter aboard ship. Her cargo of 73 container lighters can be hoisted by the huge onboard deck crane and put straight into the water. Each fully laden lighter weighs 317 tons. Light work for the crane, which has a lifting capacity of 500. It takes 15 minutes for each lighter to be offloaded from the 43,000-ton vessel. A little over 18 hours for the complete operation. A very speedy turnaround time. Once the lighter is released, it can be towed by a tugboat along many of Europe's waterways.
Peace.